Ruler of my heart, robber of my soul. The reason I was involved was because I think that record came out on Atlantic, and the A&R guy at the time, Steve Dubrow, was a really big encourager of me making music back in the day. He was doing this Dirty Dozen record, and he wanted me on the record. I don't know if the Dirty Dozen cared or knew who I was. When you're They're a classic New Orleans band. It's a classic New Orleans song. I'm from Texas. I'm not really part of that scene, so I was a little nervous to sing because at the time I wasn't used to singing on other people's records. I hadn't really done a lot of it. But they were very welcoming and they gave me a lot of direction. I remember one of the guys, he was so cool. He was like, "But you're in pain. Sing it like you're in more pain," you know? And it was great. I needed it. I was very young at the time. I think they were a little like, who's this young kid he got to come in and sing on this song, maybe? But they were super nice, and we ended up getting along really well.